from Bridgestone Arena in downtown Nashville, Tennessee. We're getting ready for some Saturday night NHL hockey. Tonight, the Buffalo Sabres are in town to take on the Nashville Predators.
A good opportunity for young Eeli Tolvanen to play with Johansson and Arvidsson. Obviously, he's an offensive talent. You get a chance right away to play with some good players.
Now a chance for the Sabres. Eichel to Gergensen, and they score! The rebound put home by Jason Pominville, and the Sabres jump on top in the first minute of the game.
Here we go. Chance is going to be save, rebound, and they just jam at the net. Pominville got position on the Predators and jammed in the rebound.
There's Austin Watson's first touch. It's worked back towards the net. Waiting there, Beteta. Around the boards. Yossi chips. It's kept in by the Sabres. Okposo from the corner. Centers it back door. Big save by Rene. Predators take it back. Johansson waits for some help. Predators getting a partial change. Yossi and Johansson buy time. Subban is in. He drives it. And they score! The Predators answer right back, and it's tied at one.
Traffic, Victor Arvidsson, pucks to the net, traffic, shoot. And there you go, and they answered a very slow, sluggish start to this game, and it's 1-1.
Took the penalty that the Predators cashed in on for the power play. He's had big games against the Predators, though. 9 points in 10 career games. Here's a quick snapshot from the circle by Evan Rodriguez, turned away by Rene to take it away from Fiala. A lot of hang time on that dump in. Emelin got physical there. Now the pass ahead to Craig Smith. Double clutches and then fires it off of Chad Johnson. A good save.
Luxury to have a goaltender that can play the puck like Pecorino.
Ryan O'Reilly works it over to Eichel. Eichel powers it straight ahead for the win. A powerful shot. Rebound loose. And it's chipped out of there by Echo. Dangerous rebound. Sabres had bodies and numbers. Ekholm in the corner. Can't get it secure. Eichel, a quick release. Stopped by Rene. Good job by the Sabres initially at the line. Then Hartnell wiped out. Now it's blasted ahead by Wilson. Glove save by Rene. Scissors with a crashing hit. Watson a shot. Rebound loose. And Bonino tried to center it back to Sissons. Popped up in the air. Bonino gets it back. Ekholm a drive. They score! Matias Ekholm with a blast for the point, and it looked like it hit the backside of Austin Watson.
On both goals, you get that traffic, and you can see Austin Watson. I don't even know how this goes in. It like hits him in the back, and then he spins around, and I think he directs it in with his skate as he's spinning around on his way to that front of the net, battling with Ristolainen. Come this time of the season, heading into playoffs.
Potato fires it off the glass. Chases on. Middle step. Lost it to Fiala. Centering pass. Turris from the center. Score! Kyle Turris is red hot. And the Predators take a two-goal lead.
You saw this in the first period, Willie. You called these guys. They came out and they're ready to play. Behind the net, Kevin Fiala gets the puck. Hands it off to Smith. And then Kyle Turris cuts across. Goes back against the grain. Makes a great shot right inside that right post.
Just wide of the far post. Creative play by Eichel. What a talent. Eichel again. Knocked down by Ellis. The rebound score. Now the Sabres get a bounce. Predators had a couple in the first period. Ryan O'Reilly had it bounce right to his forehand and had a window to close the gap to one. Predators on the precipice on that one. Now more open ice. Rodriguez wheels in and they score. The Sabres tie it. And the Sabres have drawn even at three.
And this is just, you know, a situation where they've had this zone pressure. Then Okposo comes. He finds that puck. They got away with one earlier. Emelin had to make a great play in front of the net to save a wide open net. And a couple other plays like that, and it ends up in the back of your net.
Now Bonino centers it back against the grain. Here's a quick shot. Save made. Rebound leaking. Leaping in there. Bonino scores! What a shot!
Side of the net. He wants this puck. He goes, he jumps over Chad Johnson, and then he backhands this. Watch as he brings it back from below the goal line and chips it up and over Chad Johnson. What a play. What's the word you always use for Nick Bonino?
Crafty.
Crafty.
Flips it in. Hartnell barrels in. Crowd back involved now. And there's a late hit by Hartley. He's going to be whistled for a penalty. An opportunity for the Sabres to go on the power play. Swings it back out high, wrist to line. 50 seconds gone by in this major penalty. Remember, that time will stay on the clock regardless. And they score! It took 55 seconds for the Sabres to tie it at 4.
Yeah, but O'Reilly, the first layer, and Pekka, there's no chance. He doesn't see this. Look at the traffic in front. And that just goes right in the right side of the net.
In the power play, Eichel to the side of the net, Reinhardt. Another post, this one put in on the rebound. And the Sabres take the lead.
They're able to get the puck set up in the zone. Penalty kill has to be more passive and stationary. The Buffalo's doing a good job of finding the seams and getting these opportunities, and then they're crashing in the net and they're winning the battles.
Ellis taken by Sissons. Stick was tied up though, can't get it out. Ristolainen at the point. 1:05 to go in the period. Here's Okposo closing, and he scores! Kyle Okposo is on fire! 4 power play goals for the Sabres in the second period. And they've scored 3 times during the major penalty.
They're not moving bodies out. They're not challenging the point. They're giving too much time to the Buffalo Sabres, and they're making the Preds pay. It's tough right now, but you have to give the Sabres credit.
Tried to chase it, played ahead by Buffalo. Eichel opens it up. What a skater he is. Brings it in, and Soros stopped him. Skating off the ice is Soros. Smith on the half wall. Johansson. And hit the post on the rebound. Oh, Sissons had a great look. And he caught on it. Johansson trying to make the play quick. That quick shot out of the corner. Played out of the air by Sissons hitting the post. And now Josi pressures. Brings it all the way in front. And he's stopped by Johnson. Turris now will go out high. All for Ellis. One-timer stop. Rebound. A chance for Josi. Couldn't quite get there. Now the Sabres go on the power play. Eichel got across. Larson tic-tac-toe. Save Soros! There's a shot from straight away. Good block by Bonino. Reinhardt tees it up. Where is the puck? It's put into the net. Soros lost sight of it.
I think he had it in his equipment. He went down. It came out. Watch. It's stuck in his pad. His right pad. He's backing up. It came down. He has that puck and it ends up going in the net. That reminds me a little bit like Cam Ward a couple weeks ago. He went behind the net. It got caught in his skate. Came back in front of the net. No whistle. And his skate went in the net and the goal counted.
3:42 on the clock. Predators have to score 3 if they want to continue this game. Josi from the top of the circle. And Johansson stopped point blank. Bonino. Diagonal feed out high. Subban. Near side. Josi a blast. Save made. Rebound. Chopping at it. Johansson. And it's cleared to the line. One-timer Ellis. Stop. Johnson again. Another keep in. Josi closes in. Numbers down low. Save made by Johnson. And the Predators will not be able to inch closer to home ice advantage in the West. Sabres win it 7-4. A hat trick for Sam Reinhardt. 4 power play goals for Buffalo. And the Predators will have to regroup as they get set to fly to Tampa.
That was a tough game all around.